Hey guys, so it is the next day and we just got up, got ready, and then hi. Say hi. We went to go eat at Carl's Jr. and now we are at Target. And yeah, we're just looking at tripods and different cameras just to see like what's all that we need to save up for to get better equipment and stuff like that. But honestly guys, our tripod is pretty good. Like, I thought it was gonna be super heavy, but it's not at all. And then I just place it on top of the stroller whenever I'm not filming anything. So yeah. Oh, are you okay? We got my sister a little gift. I'm not gonna show it, but we got her something. And yep, we'll update you guys once we find out what we're gonna do for the rest of the day.
I don't know what to say, so I'm gonna edit that part out.
Okay. Hey guys, so we're back in a hotel room. I don't know how to say it. We're in a different room and in a different hotel. But we're back in the room. And we're just resting. Because I'm tired as shit. He's tired as shit. JC Young gets cranky when he's in the car seat or in the stroller for too long. So we're just going to let him rest. And we don't like having him in the car seat and the stroller for too long anyway. Because he likes to run around and stuff, so it's better to just be in the room and let him run around, or let him run around in the hallways, wherever the hell it is that we're at. I just don't like him walking, like, when we're on the strip or at stores. You're trying to say hi, babe? Why do you think you're grown, sitting over there by yourself?
You're not fucking with us right now.
I know.
Come here.
I just don't like to have him running around like in public. Our new room looks like it's a little bigger, but the restroom is a little smaller. This is our restroom. A nice vanity mirror to do my makeup in. Why does that thing make my face look fat? Ooh, this is a pretty nice bathtub. How can I? Oh, no. It's pretty big. So I'm gonna give JC on a bath tonight. Here's.
My nigga, bro, I'm trying to get dressed, bro. What's up?
Well, move out the way. This is how our mirrors look like. And then. Here's another mirror with a little like table thing. Big ass TV. So those buildings over there are downtown, and then this is a golf course. I don't know. Seems like to those apartments over there. And then here's the rest of our view. That's another hotel, I'm sure. It's a pretty nice view. Like, if I lived at a home and I had this view, I would be very pleased.
I'ma get you.
Run! Hey guys, so now we are gonna go to M&M World to watch the M&M movie. We took JC on once, but he was way smaller and he kind of liked it, but he was also kind of scared. So hopefully he does better this time. But yep, and then we're just probably gonna walk around the strip. I don't know. But once we get to M&M World, we'll take pictures and maybe post those, maybe record in there. This view is just pretty, guys. I like it.
Maybe I got the same shit with the pool.
Oh, yeah. Say hi.
Hi. Hi.
So what are you doing? So we missed the Eminem movie. You're sad? Look, this guy. Say what's up. The last showing was at 6 and we got here at 6:11. Hey, I swear. Now we're just gonna go walk around.
I'm a fish, I don't have ears.
Wait.
I'm a fish, I don't got ears.
What the
fuck
did that mean?
That means I can't hear you.
So how you responded to me then?
Because I could talk.
Go to the Cupid Shuffle
and I'll get it.
You do the Cupid Shuffle.
You do it.
Ooh,
hey.
Yes, you're gonna be busy as hell.
Where are we going now, baby?
To Hershey's World.
To where?
Hershey's World.
Are you gonna get a chocolate milkshake?
Oh, JCR.
Are you getting a chocolate milkshake?
Maybe. What you mean, maybe?
You want some fries with that shit, boy? So we're at Hershey's World now. They're gonna get a chocolate shake. I'll probably drink a little bit of it, but.
You ain't say you can have some of our shake.
I'm having some of y'all shake. What?
JCR.
I cut some of your chocolate shake. Yeah? What you looking at? That's not for you.
I was trying to loosen it for you.
It's good? Is it good? Let me have some.
Can I give it some? I can give mommy some?
He said yes.
He looked at me like I was crazy. Ain't mad at me now, look.
That shit hella thick, I don't like it.
And then she go, no. It's a knockoff brand.
Oh my god.
See, that's why they didn't come out. Oh, yeah.
That's it. Let's get,
Because that's nasty, bro.
So, I got some candy. Not much, because I don't, like, eat candy like that, but... So I just got a little bit. Now we're going to the arcade.
I
Because we love the arcade, and
I'm in that right now.
So,
look how pretty that wallpaper is.
I'm gonna put that shit in our crib when we get fucking rich. That shit go right in the living room.
Boom!
Now that's New York. Never mind. I'm not putting that in the crib.
Yeah, we're not even from New York. Did I run you over?
You throw this ball. You have five of them. You have to make it into the milk jug. You have to make it into the milk jug to get the most points. And then the circles to the points.
You're gonna lose.
I'm not losing. Extra plate. Chaseon loves fries and he loves the noodles from Panda and he loves orange chicken, so I'm just gonna give him some of that. And we're just gonna go ahead and eat our food now. What'd you get?
I got two tenders and some fries. They didn't have no more spicy tenders, so I had to do it.
And I just got some chow mein, orange chicken, and chicken breast with green meat. Say hi. Are you gonna eat? Say food. So we just got done eating. And now we're gonna go into Adidas, walk around. We're not exactly too sure what we're gonna do, but we're gonna walk around, so. Did you like your food? Are you full?
I don't know. I'm not full like to where I can't eat no more, but I'm not hungry.
Bebes, you just made a mess with your food, huh? Had it all on the floor.
He ain't ever played soccer a day in his life, but he be loving the soccer pants.
No, I'm not looking at those for sure.
Hi guys, welcome.
Hi.
Looking for anything specific today?
Yeah, we
do. Okay, I got a lot more upstairs too. Men's, women's, I guess.
It's hard. The ground moving or I'm tripping?
You're tripping.
Jason, where are you?
Papa.
Yeah? Maybe we got a treadmill for you. They're telling you you need to work out.
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
I'm in shape.
Yes. Hey, hey, hey.
Ooh. Hey,
hey, hey, hey.
Put out a question. Nice for what? Hey. You're getting it. That's my what?
It's your twin, bro.
Say hi to my vlog, guys. They don't want to because I like being a tip. That's why when they see me to the camera, they turn around. You see? Bitches.
This shit is so nice. You buy when you get the second one 50% off.
Look, they have a blue, red, and white one. How much is it?
Yeah. Why are you ignoring you?
Baby, that's not a real person.
You want me to hit him, bro? I'll hit him. If he disrespect you, I'll hit him, bro. Yeah. You want hitting me yourself? No? Okay.
Baby, he's fake.
For real, bro. You're up. Hey. Get it. Oh, try again.
Oh. Let's see if they're really stinky.
Oh. Hey guys, so we left Vegas. We just packed everything up. And then we went to the buffet there to eat, and now we're in Baker, which is in California, and we're getting snacks because I had to pee. And now we're getting snacks because I had to pee and I want something, but I just don't know what.
Let me put my hat back on.
So, yeah. Once we get home, we'll update you guys. This will probably be the last clip before the outro.
I got my dad hat on today.
You got your dad hat on today?
I don't like wearing it for him. I don't look like
him. Does he look like a dad?
Like a coach.
Say hi. Tell them where you're at. Tell them what you're getting. Hey, look at you. Are you dying? You have Ebola? Oh my gosh. So we're back in Barstow at our apartment. Hi. And we just checked the mail. Now, this is the end of the vlog. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the bell notification button, and share.
Say bye.
Say bye. Smack it. Smack them. Like this. Bye.